Hello everyone and welcome back to the JoyPad channel where I like to do music reviews every so often. Reviews slash reactions. I am still working my way down the Sia rabbit hole. Many viewers have been kind enough to give me plenty of suggestions to check out by Sia, and I hope to get to them all, man, eventually. I hope to work my way through her entire library because she's just awesome. You know, I'm not going to review everything for the channel, but anytime I see a request, I write it down and know that I will get to it eventually. So today, we are checking out Elastic Heart. I believe this is off of 1,000 Forms of Fear. Not quite sure, but this has been a request for a while, and here it is. I'm getting to it, and I just want to hear it because no song I have heard yet by Sia has been a disappointment, or there hasn't even been a song where I've been like, this is okay. I have greatly enjoyed everything I've heard thus far. Hopefully we'll keep that record going with this song. So let's just hop into it.
Thank you.
So, you know, again, normally I will pause songs, give my thoughts throughout, but this is the second time I've listened to a seed track and have just been taken in and not wanting to pause. I just want to hear the whole thing through its entirety. You heard me comment in the beginning, she's just such a phenomenal singer, man. Her vocal style is just amazing. She's got a powerful voice. She can hit the low notes. She can hit the high notes. She's just insane. And then, of course, you factor in that she, you know, I've been informed she writes the music. She writes the lyrics. She basically does it all. She's just, wow. Sorry about that. The sun's shining in through the windows. The wind's blowing. So, the branches are getting blown around, so I apologize for that. Anyways, that's not what I wanted to talk about. The lyrics here, you know, you're very lucky if you haven't been through, you know, a breakup, even more so if you haven't been through some sort of emotional abuse or, you know, just a tough relationship, a tough breakup where just once it's over, or once you're out of it, you feel like you should be free. Like, it's done, it's over with. I don't have to worry about that anymore. But it has lasting effects on you. There was a line in the song, and this is, you know, obviously, this was, you know, you did not break me, I'm still fighting for peace. What is it? I want my life so bad, I'm doing everything I can. Like, you don't think about things like that, really. You don't think about the effect that some things have had on you until you really sit down and think, like, holy crap, like, even though I'm out of this situation, it's still affecting me so much. It's affecting my life. Oh, look at that. That's way better. It's just, it's kind of hard to put it into words. Like, just fighting to have a normal life is really tough. Ah, screw it. And you always want to be able to bounce back and just be yourself and not have to worry about the things that were going on, which is, I've got thick skin and an elastic heart. You know, you can damage it, you can straight stretch it, you can try and do whatever you want to it, but I will always bounce back. So, I mean, it's a very, like, soul-bearing yet motivational song. So, it might be I think this one might be my favorite so far. I don't really know. Hard to say. I don't know which would be my favorite out of the others, but this is up there. So yeah, thank you for the suggestion. I'm glad I finally got to it. And again, keep suggesting Sia tracks. I do want to check them out. They're all just so good. She's an amazing artist. But I think that's about all I have to say for this one. Thank you for watching. If you're here for music reactions, I do them several times a week. You can find them Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. I take requests and I will almost always get to them. Occasionally something will get blocked, which really sucks because I'll do the video and I'll upload it and then YouTube will be like, "Nah, you can't do that." And it's a huge bummer. But I will try to get to all the requests that are ever made. So thank you. All the Sia tracks have been requests, which is awesome because I'm very happy to check them out. I also do gaming content. This is mainly a gaming channel, but my two passions in life are gaming and music, and I want to be able to do them both. So, hopefully you'll check that stuff out. And if you don't, I totally get it. Not everyone's into video games. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time in the next video. Bye-bye. Stay joyful.